I think the pay and the benefits is one of the top reasons, you know, to take on more roles and responsibility, because the compensation's there, the retirement, the health insurance. It's nice to be able to have the discounts, the various discounts that ADM offers, as well as the gym, the free gym to be able to go to and work out, and not just work on your career, but also your physical health too.
Yeah, I was gonna mention the gym too. The gym's a nice perk.
We do have a lot of amenities. The cafeteria is a big one. I love being able to come over here for a hot meal during the day, short distance from the facility, very great pricing.
It's the little things that ADM does for you that over the 12 years, sometimes you forget about. The fact that I don't have to buy my own shoes. I don't have to worry about cleaning my own laundry. ADM takes care of my uniforms. I don't have to worry about buying gloves. But one of the coolest stories that I can remember is I got a 10-year-old and a 7-year-old sons, and they were doing the American Heart Association. They wanted to get these little prizes, so they were calling all their friends and family trying to sell them, you know, will you please donate to the American Heart Association? And they got, I don't remember what it was, $500 each, and they were pumped about that. And then my wife, who also works at ADM, said, you know what, ADM will match that. So they both ended up getting $1,000 and got way more prizes from the American Heart Association than what they thought they would. So just little things like that sometimes you don't think about that ADM provides.
People should consider working for ADM because of for longevity and stability. ADM is one of those places you can come to work and truly have a fruitful career. And it's not a career that is a dead-end type of job. You can get settled in on a path to do virtually whatever it is you want to do within this vast company. It's a company of opportunity. And if you want to have a long-lasting career, I could probably introduce you to about 20, 30 people that I've met in my short tenure who have done just that.
ADM really does preach the work-life balance and enables you to take the time off you need to do the things you need to do with your family. So I think specifically in the last 4 or 5 years, I've really taken that work-life balance that has grown to mean something to me.
I think for me, it's been the transition of being a leader and not so much a boss. Now growing as a leader, being mentored more often by supervision about how to handle certain situations a little bit differently than maybe I would have in the past. So.
ADM is constantly looking for ways to invest in people and facilities, and the two kind of go hand in hand. As we enhance areas like our break room, we've just experienced at the corn plant a brand new canteen vending facility for our colleagues to take a break in a nice, quiet, climate-controlled area. That investment in the facility is also an investment in our people. Come join our ADM team.